Hi everyone, welcome to another episode of Mom's Draw. Today, my son Ross gonna draw my own anime series. Is that right? Did you promise that?
Her own anime series.
Yeah, that's my dream.
That's my dream too.
Okay, so let's do it.
I've redrawn her art before. I've turned her into a villain. I've even redrawn your original character, Miley.
Yeah, and the horse.
Yeah, you drew a really good horse, right?
Thank you.
Depending on what you draw today, I'll teach you and everyone at home how to level up their art abilities. Ready?
That would be awesome.
Ready?
Wonderful, yes.
High five.
For sure.
And let's get started. All right, Mom, you can draw whatever you want, but I'm gonna help you out real quick, okay? So usually posters for anime series have a bunch of character dynamic, very character focused, maybe some action shots, or you can go the anime movie poster route where it's more about the feeling, the vibe.
Okay.
Do you know which route you're gonna go?
It's crazy for me. I'm not there. But I will go to the moment, the connection, the feelings. Okay. I will go this way.
Mom, have you ever watched any anime?
Pokemon with you.
Have a Full Metal Alchemist Brotherhood.
No.
All right.
This is my series.
Okay.
So I want to be a star.
Okay, humble.
And I love to be in the nature. So the ground, the grass, the flower. Your dad went on business trip. So you're always with me. So you're next to me all the time.
What is that?
Well, okay,
that looks like a hand.
Hold on, wait a minute. This is a hand. Yeah, I hold your hand. You need to fix for me, I'm sorry. And definitely I have to take lesson. And can you go back with me?
Okay.
Okay.
Your second shot, Mom. Your second shot. I'm about to delete your series right now. Mom!
Fix
Where
for
are
me.
My legs?
Oh, yeah. Backward for me.
Again?
Uh-huh.
This is your third shot.
That's you?
That's me?
And you love animal.
Mom, what is... What are you drawing?
Dog. But, come on. I don't know.
What's your mission? What is your purpose in this series?
I'm naturally happy, protective, protect you. I would love to destroy all the bad vibe to protect.
You're like an exorcist.
Probably.
My mom had no idea what an exorcist was.
I think then you need some sort of like weapon or...
Oh yeah, that's right. How about this?
Oh my God!
So she have a sword, destroy the bad vibe, the bad energy. And protect the family.
So let me get this right.
Mm-hmm.
You are a happy mom,
uh-huh.
demon slayer.
All right. Right? Yeah, yeah.
Exorcist, because you want to protect me and my dog from the bad demon and energy.
Yeah.
And what?
Yeah.
What a show, Mom. I'm going to try and redraw this now.
Okay. Thank you so much. Very cute. Oh, I love it. I love it. Look at that.
Oh, the hands. Oh no, don't look at my hands.
How about the grass?
I just started. I remember you have grass, right?
Uh-huh.
Yeah, so we'll add grass. This grass is a great opportunity for me to teach you and everyone at home how to make effective looking grass really quickly. Mom, today you are going to be a digital painter and you're going to paint some grass. You ready?
Okay, so show me how.
Okay. So pay attention because you're going to have to recreate this, okay? It's going to be four steps.
Four steps? Okay.
The first step, I'm going to use a paint blocking brush. This is the foundation of your grass, okay?
And so many different color in there.
Yeah, that's called color dynamics, and you don't have to remember that, but people at home will know what that is. And this is just kind of the foundation, the base of our grass. Next thing we're gonna do is choose a grass brush.
Grass brush, okay.
And this is gonna be more in the sun, and so it's gonna be a little more yellow. And?
Nice, wow, beautiful. Ah, beautiful.
The next thing we're gonna do is now paint the shadow part. And so what's important about the shadow color is that it picks up the sky color. And what color is the sky?
The blue.
Yes. And so we're gonna make it a little more cool.
Uh-huh.
Also gonna make it a little more darker.
Okay.
Like that.
Nice.
And last but not least, we are going to paint the foreground grass. And okay, these are gonna be the grass in front of the camera, so they'll be even bigger, okay?
Wow, wow.
But not too much, okay? Because we don't want too much of it because it starts to look a little airbrush to bring it all together. And that is a really quick way on how to get effective grass, okay? This is the moment of truth, all right? You're gonna do this, okay?
Yeah.
Okay.
Oh my all God. Right.
Mom turn.
Oh my God, this is my first time in my life to use the digital painting program.
You got this, Mom.
So four step.
Yes.
The first step, paint blocking. Ooh.
Ooh.
Ooh. How about a little bit yellow?
Okay, all right. Oh, okay. She's an artist.
Yeah, wow. A lot of different color. Second step.
Okay.
Brush.
The grass brush.
The grass brush. Oh, nice. Oh my God, so cute. Oh, so cute. Okay, I want to crash over on top of the crown a little bit.
Oh.
Uh-huh. Over my shoes. That means that we step on the grass. Woo! Oh, so interesting to learn. The shadow means more glue and darker.
Yes. Wow. And
nice. It's kind of mixed. Wow, beautiful.
Now we pick the foreground grass,
which is close to us, so yeah. It's bigger.
Ooh.
Nice, wow, okay. Beautiful.
There you go, Mom.
Yeah.
Wow, that looks great.
Yeah, yeah. So all the grass and color mush together.
Yes.
And have a depth.
Everyone, a round of applause. You can use any sort of grass foliage brush. I'm personally using brushes for my advanced brush pack.
Four step, right?
Four step.
High four five, step.
Wait, high four.
Four.
High four.
Four.
Welcome back, and here's the progress of my mom's poster so far. I just cropped it into more of a poster format. I need some help from you about the design. Mm-hmm. What is an interest that you have or something that's important to you?
Have some third eye.
Ooh! A third eye?
The third eye.
A third eye sword? That's sick, Mom!
Mm-hmm.
Mom, you should be a character designer. Wow, it kind of looks like Nightmare from Soul Calibur. And I'm just gonna add some kind of like demonic energy. Yeah, where did you find the sword?
From the heaven.
you got your sword from the heavens?
Yeah.
What is the name of your character?
Mom.
Mom? All right, ultimate question. What is the name of your anime series?
Just Mom.
Mom?
Like you call me all the time,
Mom. Oh my God, Mom, everywhere, Mom. This is looking really good, so I'm gonna try to finish it up now, and we'll check back soon. All right, Mom, time for the final details. Ready?
It's color dot stamp.
It's color dot stamp. Oh man, here we go. Here we go.
Wow.
Ooh.
Okay, I love the hair, so I make the hair shiny. And the sword. Milo, Jojo, Milo. Yeah, color dot you, Milo. And what are you looking at, Milo? Good vibe, attack. Woo! With my attack! It's too white. Thank you so much for teaching me to draw the grass and use the brush and mix the color.
Oh, yeah, thank you so much for coming down and filming our holiday tradition. And you know what else is a holiday tradition? Our annual holiday event! This year, you'll receive mystery gacha merch in every single order. Either a print, a pin, or even a character stand. Come grab your gifts at RossDraws.com. We have some merch to give away. So all you have to do is answer this question.
What have you learned this year? For me, I learned use brushes, painting, digital art. Is that right?
You just learned that right now.
Yeah, I just did.
But yeah, let me know in the comments below and we'll choose the lucky subscriber to send merch to. If you enjoyed this content, learned something, please subscribe. And remember,
every day is the color dash day.